Hey, Chris Menard here. Our Microsoft Excel files get really large. A lot of times that happens because of unnecessary formatting. Microsoft now has you covered. This came out on Excel for the web back in September 2023. It is now coming to the desktop version, right now Windows only. You can check your performance. If you open a file, it may pop up and tell you to check the performance, but you can always run this manually. Go to the Review tab. Before I click on Check Performance, notice at the bottom of the screen I have a total of 5 worksheets, and I intentionally did formatting on some of these worksheets, and the formatting has nothing in them. So when I click on Check Performance, Task Pane opens over on the right-hand side. It is telling me every worksheet that has ranges that it can improve the performance of this worksheet working on. I can sit here and go one by one, but I can also hit Optimize All. I'm going to do that right here. It is cool that it's telling me how many cells it'll optimize. I'm going to select Optimize All. Perfect. Close. If I was to run this again, check performance. Nothing to optimize. That is a great feature. Feel free to subscribe to my channel, ring the bell, and my Excel online training classes are available. My Copilot teams are available. And my Microsoft Teams online training is available. Have a good one.